conceptual level, this story had all the makings of a hot and noxious dumpster fire.
Oh, okay. Ah! I stepped on the cable. Alright, we've nearly caught up to where I left off. Oh, I mean, I've never seen this before! Alright, let's get move on.
The boy will go far. Father always said so. It was his dying wish.
Your father is gone. He built this house for himself, no one else. Lichterfelden, of all places! Oh, so he could send your harness to the Cadet Academy. And now Paul, too! More heirs! More soldiers! That's all I was ever good for!
The Academy would have done Johannes the power of good. You've seen for yourself what your coddling has done to him. It's a disgrace.
Dead horses. Ever? Has anyone ever watched that, ah, cripes. You're not going to be able to get out. I'll post a clip or something because it's an Elden Ring animation. Now whenever I see a horse, that's the first thing I think of.
You there.
Who?
You are maidenless.
Maidenless?
You know, whores. You have no whores.
I have a horse right here.
Not horse, horse.
Horse.
No, horse.
Yes, horse.
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 Not
horse.
Horse. It's a horse. I'm saying horse.
I'm right here.
Ah! Is there a stamina bar? Because I just stopped running. What, is a crocodile going to get me? There's going to be like a hunger in the water. Morphium. Okay. Whoa! No! Okay, we got what we need. Let's run. Don't just... Hunger! Or is the mother of sorrows? Hi there. I'll pass on the date. I'm freaking stuck! Oh, Jesus Christ! What was I supposed to do? Ah! Whoa! She was way closer than I thought. Oh! Wait a minute, which way? Let's go this way first. Okay! Screw that. Oh! That sounded very close! I can't run! Woo! Why'd he struggle? It's not like the thing was nailed shut. There's no latch on it. Morphium! I'm taking the red one! Man, she must really love that morphine. Hey there. I'll pass, thank you very much. I'm sure you're a nice lady and all, but you ain't my type. Alright, keep moving. Holy crap, she's close. Ah! Move, move, move! Ah! What? Oh! What just happened? No, really, what happened? What the frick just happened? Oh, now what? Can I glitch back through? Hey there, put me out of my misery. Alright, there's gotta be a way around. How do I get back in? Ideally, I'm hoping I can, you know, glitch my way back into the world. Instead of, I don't know, restarting. Hey? And no. Come on! Let me in! These sort of walls are only supposed to work one way. Namely, keeping the player inside the boundaries, not out of it. Jeez, ow! We're close, we gotta be close! Ow! Oh, forget it. Let's just walk into the nether. This has got to end eventually, right? Usually with me falling out of the world. Wait, does it really just go on forever? I guess it does. Alright. Wait, what?
He's your son! Oh mon dieu, c'est aussi ton fils!
You know I won't tolerate that language under my roof!
Your father's words again! You cannot even speak for yourself! Where has my husband gone?
Nonsense! Father was right. You've already warped one of my sons with your hysteria. I won't allow you to ruin the other!
Where has my husband gone? Once Paul leaves, I shall be all alone in this house. Just me and your father.
Hey, wait a minute. I recognize this setup. This was part of the household. So this building is not actually on the battlefield. If you recall, this was part of the mansion. This was extended. There was a bed here. The text would say, "Oh, mother would used to lay here all the time." Mechanical bird. Door here. Broken elevator here. Yeah. I must have triggered a checkpoint when it chucked me across the map. But I would get chased into this gap, and it would leave. Well, actually, it wouldn't leave. It just couldn't make it through. Okay, the first time I simply turned around and went this way. What's this way? Oh! That's that way! What?! Frickin' flee! Oh! Can't catch me, bitch! Despair, a poem. Despair, like the night you return again, you leave me with naught, neither hair nor flesh. Not even the courage to put an end to this pain. Johannes von Schmidt. Then, in Un-Eden, she created the Dead Garden of Gemma. Bonk. Within the Dead Garden, she placed the people she had formed. I didn't miss one, did I? She raised the tree of unlife from the wet mud at the center of the garden, the tree of evil. For as long as it stands, so too shall she stand, birthing her pain into this world. Alright. The pretty music makes Mama happy. Yeah, they drew her with a skull face too. It evidently did not work on your husband. In this area, your actions will have consequences. I picked something, but I'm not sure if this is the right something. Holy crap, she was close. So, in the last time I played, in every area there was a red, not gramophone, I forget what it's called. But a red and a green one. The red plays the annoying noises, the green one plays music that she seems to like. Watch this. And you can see that she is in agony. Now, when I go over here. See? She puts her hand up to her ear like she likes it. She sounds really close. red one over there. Is there anything special here? And look, it even looks evil with all the barbed wire wrapped around it. Yep, here's the mannequin. Dummy stares at you with its piercing gaze. Alright, next one. Double checking, yep, I am recording my whole stream this time. Alright, next. Is she faster than me in the water, or the same speed? Definitely faster! So my question is, what happens if I mix and match? Ow! Double checking that there's nothing up here. Sorry, had an itch. See? Frickin' stuck. Go. With a full screen, let's take a good look at her. Entrails hanging out. Forearms, a cross piercing to her back. Is that the evil tree they talked about? Alright. And that's the end of where I last played. Hold on a sec, I need to darken the room properly. There we are. Black as pitch. And I gotta be careful I don't tear my microphone off the table again. Fragment of a mirror. Just for the moment, you could see your reflection in the shard of glass. Chapter 2. Corruption. Well, at least we didn't spawn standing on the bed.
This was mine. Now it's yours. Stand straight, Paul. Your father is a cripple. He took your grandmother's life when he was born. And now He is a cripple still because he doesn't stand straight and tall. The boy can't even ride a horse. Your brother is not of sound mind. He has your wretched mother's blood. My legacy lies in your hands now. Do you hear me? The Cadet Academy will make an upright man of you. In spite of your parents, their never-ending suffering, their pain, their cowardice is in your blood. You must purge it. You are the only one worthy of the name von Schmidt and of my dagger. It's your duty. Do you hear?
Yeah, good rinse, you crusty old corpse. What is this? Fallen Tin Soldier. Poor fallen soldier. Oh, the things he must have been through.
Dear Paul, I hear you're now in the Cadet Academy around the corner. How is life there? Are they teaching you to stand proud and tall? Soon you'll be able to look down on everyone else, just like our dear father. But there are things he couldn't see from way up there. Words cannot describe the horrors we see here every day. Please write. Your brother.
There are shards missing, still missing. You feel you can almost make out a shadowy reflection of yourself. And at the person standing behind you. Open the damn door. What's with the music? Bum 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 bum. Oh! It opens! Oh, because this is a bathroom. Close the door! A wedding ring. You wonder what it's doing here. Hey! What's with the noise? Keep it down out there! It's past quiet hours! Oh. No. There we go. Ha! Opposite directions. Yeah, but see, this is what I was talking about. The brick wall would be right here. Little gap. Ugh. Wallpaper's coming up, all crinkling up. Frau Bruegel read this before. Can we get back in? It's all locked. Locked. Okay. Does Father want to lock you out, or does he already know you're in the house? Anyways, I intentionally took a different direction.
Oh!
Ha! Yep. You're playing as Paul.
I'm going to get you!
No, you're not.
No! No, please!
What? But yeah, it's connected now. No, I don't want Girl Scout cookies. Wait, are these the dead? Done yet? Okay. This was locked last time, so where are we now? Up. Oh well, look who's here. Son of a bitch. Cavalry sword, a simple cavalry sword. The inscription reads, "To my son, once he learns to ride, General Lothar von Schmidt." No, not you. You.
You never did earn it, son.
Father, he doesn't even dare cross your path. What? Financial assets remaining, 62 marks? Combat agents, dear Director von Schmidt, as you know, we never succeed in developing a methodology to treat your infantile paralysis. However, we are pleased to announce that this research has now led us to a breakthrough in another field. The infectious disease Polium Yedlidius Acuta Anterior, never heard of it, is now becoming increasingly common in all corners of the world. thus prompting us to recommend this and similar pathogens as combat agents for use in the war effort. At your behest, I shall contact the War Department to ask for research and funds. As you know, we are in urgent need of such assistance. E. Gruber, Deputy Director, Karl von Schmidt, Paint Company Factories, Berlin. Wait a minute. Oh, that's a cane. I thought it was a gun. Yeah, such a loving father. He was born with a physical defect that just makes him call the guy weak. Look, I get disappointment, but that's going too far. Delta? Yeah, I got that part. I don't see anything, and I can't see anything. Look how dark it is. Beta is locked. Yep, and there's Alpha. Like, why are you telling me what I already know? It says Alpha down here! Is it gonna be gone? Yep. Puss ran and fled. What is he gonna do? Beat me over to the head with a cane? When you were a child, your brother told you that this was the Bear of Berlin, the city mascot. You believed him. Article on the general. Peace in German Southwest Africa. General von Schmidt's second victory in the German colonies, following his defeat of the Boxer Rebellion in China. Oh yeah, that was around the time. General von Schmidt turned his attention to the Huguenots. As a result, peace and order has also been restored to Africa. Despite critics back home in Prussia labeling the initiative as unnecessary, there is nevertheless a sense of relief. The rest missing. A successful hunt. 300 Huguenots captured and hanged. A bunch of family of assholes.
The great general of the German forces, hereby address this message to the Herero people. The Hereros are henceforth no longer German subjects. Any Herero found within the German border, armed or unarmed, with or without livestock, shall henceforth be shot. I shall no longer take in any women or children. Instead, they shall be driven back to their people, or likewise fired upon. These are my words to the Herero people. Lothar von Schmidt, great general of the mighty German Kaiser. Windhoek, October 1st, 1904.
Hmm. Lothar, eh? Sounds like your death couldn't have come sooner. Trophies. Dear General von Schmidt, we have taken the liberty of sending you a few trophies to aid in your recovery from tropical fever and the reacclimation of the Berlin winter. The elephant tusks speak for themselves. In addition to these, we have enclosed a fetish? What? From West Africa. This was given to us by your personal porter, with whom we know you have always enjoyed a good joke. His tribe believes the fetish will bring you strength and good health. A primitive superstition, to be sure, but a sign nonetheless that the entire African continent is praying for your swift recovery and return. Yours respectfully, Lieutenant von Raubach. Raubach. Whatever. I need a key for... Oh, look at this. The horn and... Is that the fetish? Somebody has a knife fetish.
You should have seen us. We were one with our horses. A force to be reckoned with. We stood at the gates of Paris. The yeah. Gates of Paris. We could have had it all. Everything.
And I hope you enjoyed the gates of Paris, because now you stand before the gates of hell. Your grandfather killed this crocodile himself. Whoa, there are all the other letters. Alpha, beta, delta, these would be gamma, phi. Yeah, that's phi. Psi, omega, and sigma. What, no epsilon? Psi, right? I'm not like the others I'm actually familiar with. This one I'm not really all that familiar with. These are unlocked, but why? What's the point of this? Child riding exercise. My grandpa Lothar von Schmidt, he is a great general. My father is Karl von Schmidt. He has a factory. He writes a lot. Okay, bad spelling. When I grow up, I want to be like my grandpa, Paul, age 7. Hate to break it to you, Paul, but your grandfather was an asshole.
Paul's July 15th, 1917. My son has been promoted, made an officer. My father would be proud of him, but am I? Since Magdalena begged me, I used my connections at Supreme Army Command to ensure that Johannes can look after him. Such nonsense. The coward of the family, of all people. Have I become infected by her female hysteria? Regardless, we shall all be better off once victory is ours. And I shall do my part. For too long I have allowed my cowardice to paralyze me, but I know now what I must do. I must keep a steady hand, remain focused on my target, just as I did when I killed the gazelle.
What did you do? That does not sound comforting. Pipe! It's warm, the thick, tangy aroma of smoke from father's pipe still hangs in the air. Now we got some light. Did he kill his wife? I feel like that's what happened. Your grandmother, Katharina von Schmidt, she died for her son. May he prove the worthy of her sacrifice. Earn Katharina von Schmidt. I wonder if she held these beliefs.
December 28th, 1916. Magdalena and I hardly exchange a word. Is it the Quicksilver? No. The whole of Berlin has gone quiet. Everyone is suffering from the hunger. But at least it affords me the peace to continue my work on the test animals. I want to play my part in the victory, to devise an agent that can penetrate the filters in our enemy's masks.
Open. Oh! What? Back here again. And this way must be the door that's opposite of the gardens. Yep. Is the painting still on the floor? What was that? The painting ain't even there! You leave gardening to others. There used to be a statue on this fountain. Just a stroll through the garden. Oh, Mother was always there for you when you were playing too close to the edge of the well. Now you, now you've looked out for her too. So does he feel guilty for that hiss? Like, if you've played Minecraft before, that hiss is panic-inducing. Because, obviously, Paul, the guy that with our current host, did all the things. And now, does he feel guilty about it?
I'm way bigger than you.
That's not fair. You're older.
And stronger.
Hey, stop tickling me. I'll get you for that.
Ha ha! Ha ha!
It is black as pitch in here. Success! Dear Director von Director General von Schmidt, the research and production of weapons has finally provided the long-awaited upturn in our company's fortunes. We have increased the number of chemists in our employ and set up additional production facilities. I imagine your father would be very proud of your current commercial success, especially as it comes in service of the victory for the fatherland. Ah, so this is a chemistry lab. Bottle. Label says sulfuric acid. Oh, we just keep it. Cool. Salt? Oh, you got more salt. We going to do another little ritual? excuse me? Am I doing something? Hold on.
You hold redemption in your hands. The key to everything. Omega. Between red and blue.
That doesn't even make sense. It looks like the statue's face has been eaten away. No doubt by the acid. Hydrochloric acid. To create hydrochloric acid, mix the heat cooking salt and sulfuric acid until boiled. Mix and heat cooking salt and sulfuric. Okay. Why are we doing that though? Oh wait, did they miss this? No. The old man got more, chemists. Why are we mixing that shit? Wait a minute.
I'm way bigger than you.
That's not fair. You're older.
And stronger.
Hey, stop tickling me. I'll get you for that.
Ha ha! Ha ha! Whoa!
How does hydro... No? Didn't it? Hydrochloric acid. I don't know the elements... I don't know the formula for hydrochloric acid off the top of my head, but... But judging from the name, I guess hydrogen and chloride. Chloride? Chlorine. Chloride? Chlorine. No, chloride. No. Chloride and chlorate are elements with damn it. Was it chloride or chlorine? I want to say chlorine because there's also chloride and chlorate. Two things that I always got myself- that I got mixed up. So... Damn, how do you get... hydrochloric acid, because sulfur is also an element. How does sulfur become hydrochloric acid? You've added salt. There's sulfuric acid. One. I can't read this. The note on the blackboard says mixing together Wilhelm Swire and hydrochloric acid, the 3-to-1 ratio will create a tank eater? Something called the tank eater. It's empty. I thought I picked up sulfuric acid. S exit puzzle, mixing chemicals, rotate the valve to find the right temperature. Like that? Well, I'm frozen, like it's loading something. You've hydrochloric acid. You've made hydrochloric acid. The pungent smell is unbearable. Hold on. I gotta look this up. How do you get hydrochloric acid from sulfuric acid? Ah, okay. That makes sense. I forgot. Sulfuric acid is not just sulfur. It's hydrogen and oxygen. So that's how you get hydrochloric acid. The hydrogen comes from the sulfuric acid, and salt is sodium chloride. So the chloride... Is it chloride or chlorine? Ah! Or... No. Ugh, I gotta look it up. Whatever. The chloride comes from the salt, cause sodium chloride. So hydrogen and chloride equals hydrochloric acid. Cripes. You're not going to turn it off? Okay. So I have this tank eater stuff. Now what? You've added hydrochloric acid. What am I doing? I feel stupid. I can't even tell you if it's chloride or chlorine. It's gotta be chloride! Chlorine is what you put in the... is what you put in the swimming pools! Yeah, cause sodium chloride? Fripes, I'm dumb. I am doing something, I do not know what. I hit tab and nothing's happening. Literally nothing's happening because I'm frozen. Matches. Omega between red and blue. I need to make something red. Find Carl's solution. Did I miss something? That ain't it. I've missed something. I must have. Well, it ain't in the garden. Maybe it's in those chemical shelves. The chemical shelves, the Greek letter shelves. Hey, look at this. I missed that. Urn, General Lothar von Schmidt.
We are gods, but the
ouch!
The fire, Weltenbrand, the death of the gods. Our death.
Look at this, I can grab stuff from every shelf. I did miss stuff. You don't think this book will be of any help? Some book of your father's, but not what you need. You don't think the book will be of any help? Display case key. Okay. It was hidden in the diary.
August 10th, 1917. I have it. The formula that will help us to victory. An acid that can dissolve the enemy's tank weapons. I call it the Tank Eater. Iron and steel are no match for my acid. It is a weapon even more potent than our new mask breaker agent. The formula is locked in the safe, preserved from prying eyes by the memory of my father.
Tank Eater. I don't recall, like... Open up! Some book of your father, know what you need. I know they experimented with a lot of crazy weapons back in World War I, but I don't recall acid being one of them. Alright. The horn. The gazelle horn. Not quite... Why did I take that?
August 26th, 1916. I had a peculiar dream. It was my 32nd birthday again, and I was visiting Father in Africa. Just as I did back then, I shot the gazelle. I remember the approval in Father's gaze, the nod of recognition. It was my first and only journey of such distance. In my dream, however, I was suddenly a child again. My leg no longer stiff and sickly. In this vision, I was finally able to ride with Father. We rode all over the world, from Africa to China and on to America. He was proud of me. Over and over, he spoke to me of how man and horse must merge into one when they ride into battle. Yet in reality, I never rode with Father. I was never able to learn. I know how much of a disappointment I was to him ever since the day I was born. If only I could have gone to the front myself. But this cursed leg won't allow it. It never would.
Has he actually seen war? Oh wait, I've already seen that.
You should have seen us.
I have the gazelle horn. Find a place for the horn.
We were one with our horses. A force to be reckoned with. We stood at the gates of Paris. The gates of Paris. We could have had it all. Everything.
There is a Breaking Benjamin song that would aptly describe you. You had to have it all. Well, have you had enough? You greedy little bastard, you will get what you deserve. When all is said and done, I will be the one to leave you in your misery and hate what you've become. We can go higher! Hold on, before we do, I want to check out the other shelves. Alright. We must go higher. Never mind. We must go somewhere else. Oh! Where better to put a gazelle horn than on a gazelle? Oh, that's what he meant. Ashes, rest in peace, great general. Hold the code dial in place for a short time to enter the number. Turn the dial to enter the next number. I don't know the number. How am I supposed to know the number? Wait a minute. Wait. Okay. Hold on a sec. The documents. Hiding place. Not that one. Strange dream hydrochloric acid. Nope. The formula is locked in the safe, preserved from prying eyes by memory of my father. I need a year. What year did he kill the gazelle? Wait a minute, by the memory of the grandfather. What if it's not the gazelle? What if it's a... Oh, shut up.
We are gods.
Shut up! 1908.
The fire! The fire!
19?
Weltenbrand!
Oh.
The death of the gods!
8. Shut up!
Our death!
Die faster, old man, just so you can shut up! Can't open it any further. Open! Chemical container. Label says... I'm not reading that.
To produce the iron dissolving tank eater, combine three parts of the enclosed chemical compound, which I have named Wilhelmswasser, with one part hydrochloric acid. A 3-to-1 ratio is essential. The combination will only produce tank eater acid if the proportions are exactly correct and the hydrochloric acid used is pure. This will change everything.
All right. Hydrochloric acid, hydrogen and... No, it has got to be chlorine, because chlorate always tripped me up back in college with how many oxygens need to be attached to it. I think it's 2 for chloride, 3 for chlorate. Hey, it's been forever. Yeah, so it's chlorine. Sodium chloride comes from salt. Sulfuric acid has hydrogen, so sulfur plus... Oxygen? Is that right? I'll shut up before I make a greater fool of myself. 3-to-1, he says. Now what? Bunsen burner. Use the levers to fill middle glass container. Once you think you have the correct ratio, pull the middle lever to add each chemical. It's one It's broken! Wait a minute! Hold up! Does that look broken? Anyways, yeah. 3 parts Wilhelmer and 1 part hydrochloric acid. I'm stuck. I'm actually stuck. One part. 1, 2, 3. The ratio of the mixture is wrong. You need to try again? Maybe I should go exactly at the line as opposed to fill full container? You have made tank eater acid. They say this acid can cause metals to disintegrate. It smells strange. You almost taste it on your tongue. Great, what do I put it on? What, the locks? Also, is that the last we've seen of the Mother of Despair? Hey, it's open now! Oh, what's this?
October 10th, 1917. It's all over. Everything.
Oh, we're melting the chains!
Carl says the answers I seek are in the basement. But he won't let me down there. He wants to kill us. I know it.
Yep. When he was like, oh, I know I need to be steady, just like the gazelle. He's going to kill what he interprets as the weak links. Oh, this is going to be messed up. Hold on. I missed this! Oh, I wish it was a bit brighter because I can't see a thing! When he disappeared, there must have... I was just roaming the house! But, hold on, let me see the main hall. I want to see the main hall. What's the fastest way to the main hall? Those doors are locked. That's not it. Alright, down the stairs. Let me see this. Look at that! Starting from the window! That's nifty! So that's him. From the window, you'd follow it all the way to the other side. And be like, oh, the door's locked. I guess I'm gonna have to find a way around. Which case, you go over here and you see that he's there. Hang on, let me just take a moment to appreciate these footprints. Yeah, in case you don't know what I'm looking at, there are footprints all throughout the house leading to you to where you need to go. So the footprints go from there, down the hall, into this room, where he sits, and they get back up into the laboratory that lighting is making it hard to follow. Actually, I can't see. There are no footprints now. Probably because of all the dirt. Is it to the laboratory or from the laboratory? No, from! Because the footprints then lead That's freaky. Yep. Lead here. And into the basement. The footprints go left. What's right? Why, you can't pour acid on that too? That sounds like a female voice. Jeez, that thing's for a moment that looked like a person, like a humanoid figure. It's behind that door. Phone playing the weird music for. There he is.
The gas fogs my mind. One of the windows was open and I thought I saw someone. I can no longer afford to be distracted by figments of my imagination. It is almost done. Death is not the end, it is a gateway. A way out. The first of the pigeons have already passed through.
Frey, he's been snuffing stuff. What's he sawing? They're dead. Stop faffing around with the pigeons! Look at the shadow already!